there was one thing he would never have. A way out. Virtual Boy presents more challenges inside the third dimension. Mario Tennis, Tunnel Roll Boxer, Red Alarm, Galactic Pinball. Virtual Boy, a 3D game for a 3D world. Wanna play?
The computer-like educational video system that turns learning into child's play.
When you play with Socrates, you understand your brain.
More games than you idiots have brain cells! any questions.
And then play it.
Next question.
How about compatibility?
Next question.
How much does it cost?
Let's get him.
GameCon, the ultimate portable gaming system.
The blue glove and then push the green button. That's how you make all of them disappear. Now the trick is you gotta get those ghosts before the candles are all gone. Well, what are you waiting for? Go ahead.
Thank you.
ability to understand up to a 200-word vocabulary.
Take this staff to the fairy circle in the forest and give it to the fairies.
So, as you can see...
Now, that's me, sort of. I'm the character in this
that's
story.
That's right. You were that character.
And I've got a choice now. Sorry, Hal.
Sure.
Let's go to the forest clearing.
One.
What?
One.
Speak consistently, Stuart.
One.
Sir.
Two.
Two.
Is that okay? I mean...
Sure.
Sure, that's a different story, then.
Oh, fellow.
Who are you?
Nigel the Huntsman. I know much of these woods. For example, I know that the Crystal of Lothar will enable you to overcome the familiars. Come back sometime and I'll share a story with you.
Dispense some justice in VirtuaCop? Then it's time for some fist-in-your-face reality as all three rip into the R-Zone. Blast your way through VirtuaCop.
Here come the bad guys!
Tear up the tar at Daytona.
Checkpoint, checkpoint!
And prepare to meet your virtual master.
It's Jarrell!
All R-Zone cartridges play on the R-Zone and the R-Zone Super Screen. Are you ready?
There's a way to get something good out of your TV. Something that makes sense. With VIS, the new Video Information System. It's a fun, informative learning system for the whole family.
What to do?
Just follow me.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow, can we do that?
Sure, that's easy. Just pop a disc into that drawer.
Hey, that looks just like a compact disc.
Whoo, it's a lot more than that. Okay, Mom, now just press that button there.
What button? Like this?
Hey!
Watching TV, watching TV. Used to keep searching for something to see. Then my mom, she got smart. She got me video art. 16 colors set me free. Now the best thing on TV is me. Video art. Draw my own stuff, make my own shows. It even erases. See, off it goes. Video art. Now the best thing on TV is me. 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 Video art.
It has a slider on top where you can choose different colors. You can see how it's loaded up a picture. I can move this little cursor dot thing around. And the top of the ball on this joystick is actually a button. So if I squeeze down on it and move the joystick around, I can draw these green lines. Let's choose a different color. It's a blue. There we go. As you can see, I'm not drawing very well because it's impossible to draw with this thing.